Today we're going to read to the grandchildren. This book is called The Book That Jack Wrote. Written by Jon Scieszka and paintings by Daniel Adel. This is the book that Jack wrote. This is the picture that lay in the book that Jack wrote. This is the rat that fell in the picture that lay in the book that Jack wrote. This is the cat that ate the rat that fell in the picture that lay in the book that Jack wrote. This is the dog that chased the cat that ate the rat that fell in the picture that lay in the book that Jack wrote. This is the cow sailing over the moon that spooked the dog that chased the cat that ate the rat that fell in the picture that lay in the book that Jack wrote. This is the baby humming the tune that tossed the cow sailing over the moon that spooked the dog that chased the cat that ate the rat that fell in the picture that lay in the book that Jack wrote. This is the pie flying through the air that beamed the baby humming the tune that tossed the cow sailing over the moon that spooked the dog that chased the cat that ate the rat that fell in the picture that lay in the book that Jack wrote. This is the pie man at the fair that flung the pie flying through the air that beamed the baby humming the tune that tossed the cow sailing over the moon that spooked the dog that chased the cat that ate the rat that fell in the picture that lay in the book that Jack wrote. It gets better. This is the egg falling off the wall that startled the pie man at the fair, that flung the pie flying through the air, that beamed the baby humming the tune, that tossed the cow sailing over the moon, that spooked the dog, that chased the cat, that ate the rat, that fell in the picture that lay in the book that Jack wrote. This is the hatter in the hall that knocked the egg falling off the wall, that startled the pie man at the fair, that flung the pie flying through the air, that beamed the baby humming the tune, that tossed the cow sailing over the moon, that spooked the dog, that chased the cat, that ate the rat, that fell in the picture, that lay in the book that Jack wrote. This is the bug that frayed the rug, that tripped the hatter in the hall, that knocked the egg falling off the wall, that startled the pie man at the fair, that flung the pie flying through the air, that beamed the baby humming the tune, that tossed the cow flying over the moon, that spooked the dog, that chased the cat, that ate the rat, that fell in the picture, that lay in the book that Jack wrote. And this is the man in the tattered coat, that stomped the bug, that frayed the rug, that tripped the hatter in the hall, that knocked the egg falling off the wall, that startled the pie man at the fair, that flung the pie flying through the air, that beamed the baby humming the tune, that tossed the cow sailing over the moon, that spooked the dog, that chased the cat, that ate the rat, that fell in the picture, that lay in the book that Jack wrote. And this is the book that Jack wrote, that squashed the man in the tattered coat, that stomped the bug, that frayed the rug, that tripped the hatter in the hall, that knocked the egg falling off the wall, that startled the pie man at the fair, that flung the pie flying through the air, that beamed the baby humming the tune, that tossed the cow sailing over the moon, that spooked the dog, that chased the cat, that ate the rat, that fell in the picture that that lay in the book that Jack wrote. The end.